Hi, my name is David from Dell EMC, Converged Infrastructure Customer Support Team. So today we're just going to show you how to run a health check on your array. So what you want to do is, if you've already got a link on your desktop in your element manager that you've got set up, or if not, you would open up the IP address of your array with the port 8443 in a browser. You may get a warning about the certificate. Just go ahead to the page, maximize this. Log in with the SMC account, or if you've changed your password, you could be using the default password, but if not, you may have to use your own password that you've changed it to. At the home screen, you should see the serial number of your array. Click on that serial, and that should open up a link to the main dashboard for the array. Give that a minute to load, and then when you can have these tabs up top become available, click on the System Health tab. And from the Actions menu on the right here, you should see Run Health Check. Click on that. It shows you the status of the most recent health check that was run. If you want to rerun this, again, click on the Add to Job List. Health check. Okay. You can check on the status by going up here to the job list and view job list. View all jobs. And there it succeeded. Back to our array. Okay. Click on the System Health tab. And then from Actions, again, choose Run Health Check. And now it should be updated to the most recent one you've run. If you see any of your tests have failed with a red X on them, please call into Dell EMC support and open up a support request. We can log in remotely and check on the array. Thank you very much for your time today.